Hello everybody, Lurgs here, welcome to my channel, and today, how to send large video clips from your iPhone to anybody on any device with no loss of quality. Now normally if you send a video clip via a text or a WhatsApp, then those apps will actually compress the footage, so when somebody receives it, it will be slightly grainier or blockier. Now if you want to send your footage to someone so they can edit it, or maybe you've recorded something out in town and you want to send it to a news channel, you don't want any loss of quality. I'll show you two ways on how to send large video clips. Right, let's get cracking. This is the first way to send large video clips. To check this, first go into settings, scroll down, select photos. Now this first way will only work if you've got iCloud photos enabled, because what it will do is it will send a link of that video clip from the iCloud directory. Not everyone has iCloud photos enabled, and I don't, because we don't want Apple looking at all our photos and videos. If you haven't got iCloud photos enabled, you need to go to the second way in this video, which is at 3 minutes 29 seconds, and I will see you there. If you're still with me at this point, that means you've got iCloud photos enabled. Go into your photo album, click on the select button at the top, and then select as many video clips or photos as you want. Now I'm just going to select one video, then press the send button at the bottom left hand corner, scroll the screen down, and then you want to select copy iCloud link, so click on that, and it says preparing iCloud link. Now what that has done is that's put that into your notepad as a copy and paste item. So now you can go into an email or a WhatsApp account. So I'm just going to go into WhatsApp. I'm just going to send it to one of my contacts. Just type in a bit of text here. Now hold your finger down on the screen and then you get these three options. Select paste, and that is your iCloud link. Now click on send. Now that has been sent to Lurgs on my other phone, and now I'm on the phone that it's just been sent to. So go into this one, go into WhatsApp, and there is the message and there is the link. So click on that link with your finger. It says it's retrieving. Click on open. Now it was saying updating one video is updating. And there it is. Obviously, I've massively speeded up this footage. This can take a little while, depending on how big the video clip is. Now click on Add All. Now it's added it to your library. Now if we come out of here, and we go into Albums, refresh the screen, and you can see there that that video clip is at the bottom. So that has sent that large video clip from one iPhone to another iPhone. And talking of WhatsApp, there's a link above now about how to clear your WhatsApp chat history. Now, as I mentioned earlier, if you haven't got iCloud photos enabled, you need to do it the second way, which I will explain now. Again, take your iPhone, go to a web browser. I've just got Safari on my iPhone still. Click on plus to open a new page. Then type in wetransfer.com. This goes to the WeTransfer website. Now they do actually have an app for this, but I'm just using the website. Click on send a file. Select add your file, so just click on the plus. Then select photo library. This takes you to your photo library on your iPhone. Now select the video clips that you want to add. You can add as many as you want, up to 2 GB on a free account on WeTransfer. If you want to send more than 2 GB, you need to upgrade to the Pro license. Once you've selected your video clips, click on Add. You can type in a message to the sender. I'm just going to type in here, video clips for you, then click on Next. You can either send an email or get a link. I'm going to click on Send an email, then click on Next. Type in the email address that it's going to be sent to, and there's a link above now about how to transfer voice memos from your iPhone to a computer, and then your email address, just so you get a confirmation. Then select transfer, and it will ask you to verify your email address, and it will send a code to your email. So just type in the code that they've sent you here. You wouldn't obviously have this on the Pro license. Click on verify. Now it's starting to transfer those video clips up to WeTransfer. Now I'm going to massively speed this up again, otherwise we'll be here for a little while. And then we get a message, you're done, the downloaded email has been sent. So now on the iPhone it's been sent to, go to your emails. It says here you've been sent some files. Click on get your files. That takes you to the WeTransfer.com webpage. If you scroll down, just click on these small arrows here on the right hand side to download each individual video clip. Click on download. And at the top right hand corner, you can see it downloading. I'm going to click on the second one and download that as well. If you click on the WeTransfer link on your PC, it means you can download the video file to your PC, and I'll show you that near the end. Now, if we come out of this web page, press your home button and go into the files folder. There we go. Those two video clips are downloaded at full res with no loss of quality at all. Now, these aren't in your photo album yet, but you can actually play them. So this is the clip that I've been sent. Now you need to just click on the bottom left hand corner to save that video clip. Scroll down, click on save video. That then saves it into your photo album on your local iPhone. So let's go out to the photo album, scroll down, and there it is at the bottom. Now, any of those video clips that you send from your iPhone, you can also download onto a computer. So all you need to do is log onto your desktop computer, log into your emails, go into that WeTransfer download link, and then just click on download. This will actually go to your download folder on your computer. I've massively speeded this up again. So that's the file that I've just downloaded. And as you can see, it's 300 odd megabytes with no loss of quality. Fabulous. And I'll tell you what, after all that transferring, it's definitely time for a lovely cup of tea. If you found that video useful, please subscribe by pressing this button down here so you don't miss more videos on how to save you time and money. There's also some other videos around the edges of the screen here. If any of those are useful to you, then you can select those now. Thank you for visiting my channel, everyone. I really, really appreciate it.